often spoke of you, my friend. The author of mining and your figure being of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are?
Chandelier in pieces. Chalamet's Hannibal. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur
French. I'm sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre. We are rehearsing.
If you wouldn't mind waiting. My apologies, Monsieur André. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur André, our chief art editor, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
From sad to return.
Senor.
Two
Okay, for God's sake, man, what's going on up there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no one there. And if there is, well, then it must be a ghost.
From the beginning of the aria, then, my husband?
Thank you. not a single refund.
Great!
Besides, I think we've made quite a discovery in this day.
Here we are, Jericho.
Yes. Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make a company.
As you wish, monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Caillé, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14. Soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh no! So it is you!
Christine.
Thank you.
Those two fools who run my theater will be missing you.
Thank you.
the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daae plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my own seat in Box 5, which will be kept empty.
Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Jesus of the peace, we implore you.
monsieur.
My dear Andre, there would appear to be no seats available other than box five.
Contest. We shall die. Disgusting die.
Don't worry. I'm here.
Yes, well, in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet from Act 3 of tonight's opera. Maestro, bring the ballet forward.
I can't escape from tears.
This voice,
I never will.
Thank you. big party. The prelude to a bright new year.
What a bright time in Paris.
Well, the last one best.
Here's to us,
the toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you.
so silent, good monsieur. Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Duty.
A housing is duty or not.
Christine. some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Pianchi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Dye, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend.
An angel. I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been fine. And yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. We'll listen along. We shall play his game, perform his work, but remember we hold the use. For if this die sees, he is certain to attend. We make certain the doors are barred.
We make certain the men are there.
We make certain they are barred.
The curtain falls. His brain will end up.
I'm not so sure how if it works.
Mr. Burns!
The tide will turn.
Would you believe me? There is no way of turning the tide.
Please check the balance.
Help us.
Monsieur, I can't.
Instead of warning us.
Help us.
I wish I could. You're
making excuses.
I'm not turning to me that you're on this side.
Jesus, of course.
Thank you.
Potter is not here. And if you
can be certain of that, Signora.
So, one thing I said, if you put it to Dr. Andre, I'll just have a party come.
Too many years. Seen your face.
is my queen. It's late and modesty starts to mellow with the wine. I don't know why you use your voice, my lord, or my crack of doom.
I should write a line.
Refuse me and you send your number to his
choice.
Masquerade. Make the faces mock parade. Masquerade.